Hello students, welcome to Mithu Maths classes. Your question is, using vectors, prove that the points 2, minus 1, 3, 3, minus 5, 1 and minus 1, 11 and 9. These three points are collinear. Now, to prove three points are collinear, suppose A, B and C, these three points are collinear, we need to prove that the sum of the lengths of 2, AB plus BC is equals to AC. The names can be anything. So let us start with, let A is this point 2 minus 1 3, B is this point 3 minus 5 1, and C is minus 1 11 and 9. Now to find the length of AB, we are going to first find out vector AB, and vector AB is B minus A, that is 3 minus 2i plus minus 5 plus 1j plus 1 minus 3k, and that is equals to I minus 4j minus 2k. This is AB vector. Now from this vector we can find out the magnitude of AB, and magnitude of AB will be 1 square plus minus 4 square plus minus 2 ka whole square, and that is equals to 1 plus 16 plus 4, that is root 21. Now we are going to find out BC vector. So BC vector is equals to C minus B, that is minus 1 minus 3 I plus 11 minus minus 5 J plus 9 minus 1 K, and that is equals to minus 4 I plus 16 J plus 8K. And from this vector BC we can easily find out the magnitude of BC, and the magnitude of BC is square root of minus 4 whole square plus 16 square plus 8 square, and that is equals to square root of 16 ka square 256, then 8 ka square 64, and this is equals to this is 80, and 80 add iske andar karenge, then you will get 336, and 336 ke agar aap factors banate hain, then the factors are 4 will come out, 4 root 21, 3 7s are 21, this is irrational part of it. Now we are going to find vector AC. Now vector AC is equals to C minus A, so minus 1 minus 2 I plus 11 minus minus 1 J plus 9 minus 3 K, and that is equals to minus 3 I plus 12 J plus 6 K. Now from this vector AC we can find the magnitude of AC, and the magnitude of AC will become square root of minus 3 square plus 12 square plus 6 square, and that is equals to 9 plus 144 plus 36. Now this will become 189. and root of 189 is what? 3 root 21. Now you can observe that since क्योंकि आपके ए बी की का मैग्नीट्यूड रूट 21 है, बी सी का मैग्नीट्यूड 4 रूट 21 है और ए सी का मैग्नीट्यूड 3 रूट 21 है. सिंस द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए बी प्लस मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए सी इज इक्वल्स टू मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ बी सी वैक्टर ए बी. सो दिस कैन बी, दिस इज इक्वल्स टू ए बी प्लस ए सी इज इक्वल्स टू, तो आपकी इस तरह की सिचुएशन होगी ए बी प्लस ए सी की लेंथ इज इक्वल्स टू बी सी एंड दैट इम्प्लाइज दैट ए बी सी आर कोलीनियर.